Man found guilty of killing partner's 5-year-old son because he lost his shoe. Alex was so small, but he was my strength and my purpose for living. The hardest thing I have ever had to hear was that my child died.